You never see one of our jerseys on the ground. Our jerseys are either hung up or on someone's back. And we carry that feeling on the ice. If any one of our players ever got knocked down, they'd be right back up and working twice as hard.